a pretty thin layer of fat. Is it possible this disease has been ongoing?
Doctor, I would like to remind you that it is still within the normal range.
I know. I just want to cure him before he gets any thinner.
I agree, Doctor. Let's continue with the diagnosis.
It's not
back pains.
It doesn't hurt, also.
Ron. Acute pancreatitis, but I find it hard to believe this could have caused the relapse of his gastric ulcers. Damn it, there's still something else. Roni, I'm continuing with the diagnosis. We're not done yet.
Indeed.